When water flows through a constriction, the velocity of the water inside the constriction is greater than in the wider spaces surrounding it. We'll use this syringe filled with colored water to demonstrate the velocity increase. When the plunger of the syringe is pushed in slowly, the water inside is moving at the same speed as the plunger, less than 1 centimeter per second. When the water reaches the constriction at the tip of the syringe, its velocity increases dramatically.